with me to IKEA to redo my brother's bedroom for his 17th birthday. His room is literally filled with extra things that I had because he couldn't find a bedroom set he liked. He really likes my bedroom, so I'm gonna model his new bedroom after mine. I personally love any excuse to go to IKEA. We had to take a stop to eat some Swedish meatballs. It's just tradition. Oh, and mashed potatoes. Does anyone else hate the IKEA carts? I feel like they're so hard to move. Don't forget to follow along for part 2.